Good morning. In this video we will see how to change the 3-digit code of a VIP trolley bag. It comes with default code 000 and this is the reset button. Before changing the code, make sure that it is in open condition. Then press the reset button with any tool and change the code to the desired value. I am changing it to 777. Now push this button and you can find the reset button in the normal position. Now the code is set to 777. You can check by pushing this button. It is opening now. And you change the value. It is closed. Thank you.